What's going on, y'all? What is up? It's your boy, Straight Up Reviews, baby. Back at it again on a Saturday with another haul of things. Yes, indeed, y'all. My big ass went shopping. How's everybody out there doing today on this great weekend? I'll show you guys what I buy at Burlington Coat Factory. I had to give me some more sexy gamer shirts and, you know, stuff like that. And like I said, y'all, I did another haul of things video showing some shirts that I got a few weeks ago. Got my new glasses in, you know what I'm saying? I can actually see a lot better. I can see actually clear at night. Yes, indeed, y'all. That's what happens when you get old. I really didn't get a gamer shirt. I got a couple of them, but this one is not a gamer shirt. I got this Toy Story one because you guys already know I'm an old school Toy Story fan. Still got to go see the new Toy Story 4 movie right there. Look at that shirt. That shirt is looking very, very nice. I like the way it is. And the only thing about these, you know, some of these shirts is they're mostly dark colored shirts. I can't really find no lighter colored shirts, but you know what? I give them 100%, you know, so, you know, for adding like cool designs when I go out here flaunting around, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get my clout up, you know? So all my people out there that love, you know, little cool shirts as well. I got this cool Mario shirt right there. Yes, indeed, y'all. It says, kicking it old school style. And I like the way this shirt is because it's like a very, very dark color. And it has the old school, you know, colors. That is looking nice right there. It says, kicking it old school. So, like I said, if you guys want to catch some of these shirts, you better go to Burlington Coat Factory. Just go through the racks and racks and racks. And I got this other one right here. Let's see what this says. This one says, okay, this is an old school gamer from 85. And a lot of my old school retro game gangsters out there can relate to this type of, you know, gaming era back in the day. That's what gaming was actually good out there because, like I said, today in this gaming community, it's a lot of crybabies out there because, like I said, they is not grateful for, you know, things that are being released. They always want to cry and moan like, aah! That's why I'm trying to really, really not do, like, you know, so much gaming-related stuff on this channel anymore, like with unboxings and game reviews. I'm trying to step away from that and bring something else to the channel. I think I went to Burlington Coat Factory 2 weeks ago, too, and I passed this shirt up, and I think it was another bear shirt. I think it said, you know, because this one says Savage. The other one said Swerve or something like that, and I didn't want that Swerve on me, and I found this one cool because, you know, he got his old school Tim boots on. That is pretty, pretty cool. And like I said, I love to wear, you know, cool clothes. Also got me another figure from the NECA, you know, company because you guys already know I love NECA figures. So I ordered an old school game that I never really got to play before. And somebody told me I should have got the PlayStation 3 version, which is the Don edition. But I told myself, I said, you know what? I'm going to go back and play old school style. And what's up to my boy, Andrew? What is up, Andrew? Because, you know, he just told me today that he gonna send me the PlayStation version of the Godfather game, it's PlayStation 3, and get through that. But I want to play the old school version of this one right here on PlayStation 2. So what's up to my boy, Andrew? Hey, man, that boy always cracked me up. I can't wait to meet him one day. So if you guys are still purchasing PlayStation 2 games, go back and get them because I'm telling you guys, these are classic games like the old school Grand Theft Auto games. That's the reason why I pick them up. And also, I do have the Scarface game as well because I got that like way, way back in there when it first came. I got a lot of PlayStation 2 games that are great. You know what I'm saying? So let me show you guys the inside of this. Oh, look at that. This game right here is strictly brand spanking new because I found this on eBay from the Goodwill store. And I opened it up when I got it and I was like, hold up. There's no scratches. And I was smelling it, and it smells brand spanking new. I mean, the book is still crispy. Look at that. The book is still crispy. It ain't had no creases. And I smelled it, and I said, oh, my gosh. Whoever had this game, woo, they missing out. And look at the map. It's still crispy. Look at this map. It's like somebody just opened it and, like, really didn't care for it and just were like, whatever with it. When NECA announced that they finally released the Jason versus Freddy Jason, I mean, it was about $45. I know in stores you can get it for like $30, but since they still going through this, lawsuit with the Friday the 13th movie franchise, they had to put these out, and I guess this is basically going to be the last Jason figure until, you know, the people over there at Paramount, whatever they're dealing with the, you know, movie, you know, with the franchise of Friday the 13th, whenever they get that straight, maybe, you know, NECA will come back and actually do some more Friday the 13th figures as well. So I had to pick this up because this is the last limited quality of Jason versus Freddy. This is the Jason right there. I'm going to show you guys. See right here? I had to get this. Real raw and NECA. It's got his fiery sword. Also, it has his teddy bear right there. Oh, my God. gosh, this is very, very lovely right there. All my Wu-Tang fans out there, make sure you guys go get the brand spanking new Inspector Deck right there, chamber number 9. You know, he's my so-so kind of favorite into the Wu-Tang group, but I still listen to all of them. My favorite ones is Wu, You Got, RZA, Ghostface and RZA. The games that I picked up that finally got released this week. As you guys already know, this is my first time trying Dragon's Quest right there, Builders 2 right here. I was going to get the first one, but I said, you know what, let me try the second one to get me into the feet and actually, get on my Nintendo Switch and actually complete this game. And then, I like to go back and play the first ones to catch myself up. So you guys, let me know if you guys got this. You love sexy anime chicks right there? Shinra Saga has released another game from Marvelous Video Game Company. And this right here is a pinball game, and this is called Peach Ball. Real raw and uncut. I got a lot of Shinra Saga games. And like I said, y'all, thanks for checking out my haul of things pickups. We got more coming because I love to go shopping every damn week. You know what I'm saying? Bunch them up, bring a video to you guys. And like I said, y'all, please spread the channel out there, word of mouth, and tell everybody to come check the Straight Up Reviews out. Oh, yeah.